Hey everybody, I'm going to give a little bit of an intro to this video. So I recorded these games and I didn't realize my mic wasn't working. I talk about it toward the end of the third match. Spoiler on what we end up going out of these three games, I suppose. But as I realized my mic wasn't working, and so I had to reset it up, and I got that to the last couple matches. I don't have time to re-record stuff. I'm very limited in my amount of time that I have, and so I try to utilize it best I can, but I'm an idiot and I don't always check things like I should. And today was one of those cases. So I have the Scarlett Focusrite. That's my interface I use with my microphone, which is a Shure SM7B. In order for the microphone to work through a Scarlett Focusrite, you have to turn on the 48 voltage button. And anytime our power goes out, that button gets turned off. Regardless if the Focusrite comes back on, the mic's plugged in, everything like that, that button clicks off. Our power went out the other night. I sat down to record, and I didn't check my levels because my levels always stay the same. It's no matter what game I'm recording or anything like that, I feel like I have a good mix. So I never reset my levels. And so I don't always check to make sure things are working, because it normally just works. Well, I got the recording and then realized, oh, I have no audio levels at all very late into the session. So I apologize. I'm going to try to edit these down a little bit. So like the games that have no audio, I'm going to try to edit down a little bit. I could do a voiceover and post, but I don't have the time to do it. So it is what it is. So the deck tech, we're playing some more games of Hot Dogs, Lonely in the World, Little Hot Dogs, or however the cat dog themes goes. But anyway, so it's the exact list I played last time. If you're not familiar with Hot Dogs, you're going to play creatures that get buffed whenever you play an instant or sorcery. And the idea is you're going to play these creatures and then go off and attack for damage, and then use something like Battle Rage or Crash Through or Apostle's Blessing to punch through and to win very early on. Something I realized that this deck is very weak to Bogles, or at least the matchups I played. And yes, I know there's misplays galore in this video. And I don't really have the audio to kind of, I guess, voice why I'm playing the way I'm playing. But hopefully you'll still enjoy a little bit of the games. I'll catch you toward the end of game three, I suppose. Peace. Thank you. So I just realized something, which is like super sad. And that is, I've been through this entire three matches without having any audio. Because our power went out yesterday. And when the power goes out, the Scarlett turns off its 48 volt button, which basically is what powers my mic. So sometimes I don't catch it. And because of that, I, you know, because like you don't catch it unless you don't see the lines. And my like levels are always the same. So I don't always look for that. I probably should. So I hope you enjoyed quite a bit of the games without commentary, because I'm going to upload this anyway, because I've been sitting here to record this to upload. So I'll probably put in a little intro thing at the beginning about not, well, that's a son of a bitch, ain't it? About not having any audio or voice audio. So I do apologize. Oh. Imagine they block Festival Crasher here. Yep. They're gonna gain two but lose two. Gain one but lose two, so. So yeah, so I apologize for not having that. I've been talking this whole time and not realized that I'm an idiot. Straight up an idiot. so I apologize. But I'll edit this a little bit so it goes. I don't know if faster is the right word, but trim it down a little bit. Yeah, I just now realized it. So we're currently 2-0. I was saying before I realized that this fuck. Yeah, why would you attack here? We're gonna draw shit. Two. Okay. What are we gonna hit him with? 2, 4, 7, 10, 12. Yeah, not enough. I'm just gonna scoop. We're dead to a life linker. So anyway, the point I'm getting at is we went 2-1. Didn't have audio for majority of the game. Boggle seems like a really bad matchup. That's what I was trying to get at. It felt like a really bad matchup. Felt like we had nothing really in the sideboard for it. I apologize, like I said, for not having commentary through most of this video. So hopefully in the future that will be fixed. I need to quit being like, I'm just used to running in like autopilot a lot of the time. Like when you're just like, okay, let's start, you know? And I just need to quit being such an idiot and just check to make sure stuff is working as it should. I'm just really bad about that. But yeah, so that was a couple games with hot dogs, most of it without commentary, so I do apologize for that. But yeah, I'll see you in the next video Saturday, I suppose, next Magic video. So should be audio for that one. Should be. Peace.